I need to hear who it really is. The Bible says in John 10:27, my sheep know my voice, and a stranger they will not follow. And see, that's the reason why Peter wanted to hear the voice of God, because everybody thought it was a ghost. But I found that my wife knows my voice, and my daughter knows my voice. When you put a relationship with somebody, when they speak, you know who they are. Don't be distracted. A man that is praying to God and understand what God can do and understand that God is able to do all the fail and know that God did it for him last month, and he knows that God will do it again. A man that has that relationship, that doesn't care what comes or what goes or what's going on around him, is because of that relationship with God.